guys, so welcome back to my channel. It's a girl, I'm AJ here. Just in case you're seeing my face for the very first time, you're welcome to join us. So guys, today, yeah, I know. We're gonna be doing Oliver Twist full performance today. Yeah, you got it right. So this one is Oliver Steele, You Ought to Know, full performance on American Idol 2023. Oh, this is top 8. So guys, let's check it out.
Katie, who gets the judge's choice?
Oliver Steele, please.
Being saved has definitely lit a fire in me. Oh, I've seen some comments.
Oliver cannot go.
Boring. My song choices aren't great. I think it's about time I wake people up.
So what song?
I chose You Ought to Know.
Okay.
I may need the lyrics. I've been trying to learn this song.
Do we have the lyrics?
I really don't know who this woman is.
Oliver brought in a masculine vulnerability that a lot of men are told they can't feel.
Did you forget about me?
The song is coming from a place of anger and rage, and it's a side of me that I have not represented yet.
But I love anger. I think it moves worlds.
Never thought of it that way, but that's so true. I'm definitely trying to work on having builds, you know, dynamics and moments.
It's almost like the verse as one idea could be to sing the verse to yourself. Mm-hmm. And then the B section, it's almost like you're turning out to start to tell the story where it's a little, maybe a little bigger energetically.
I love how she explains
it. And then, of course, you're already ripping through it, so.
Thank you.
I love it.
I'm absolutely ready to bring the heat. They're gonna get a big dose of me, and they're gonna wake up.
One of the first things you said to me was that you didn't lead with your anger, and that wasn't something you felt most comfortable diving into. You really brought it, and I love the idea of men and you in this moment just embracing all the unpopulars, like angry, devastated, sad, terrified, you know. So you were embodying it. And your voice, you know, just different tonalities and different approaches. Pride is an interesting thing. I barely know you, but I'm very proud of you.
That means the world coming for you. Thank you so much.
Ed? Yeah, man, I felt it. I love how it just started with an absolute, like, cool, we're in. This is great. Yeah, it was, I feel like you conveyed the emotion
so cool.
Really well. I thought it was a really entertaining performance. And Luke just said that you've shaved your head. I like that.
Hey, Dad, lift up your hat real quick.
There you go. Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, well, During your performance, I look back at your dad, just seeing him back there smile.
And I love how Luke is so impressive.
I know this is a big moment for you wanting to get him out here and watch this. And man, you're just way to get in there and battle and come up, swords and guns swinging and blazing. And I really love the intensity of what you just did. It was awesome. Great.
So let's go with both.
Oh, that's amazing, guys. Oh, well, who are the people commenting that Oliver is boring and all that? Guys, I don't know. Can we be careful with the comments we leave on people's stuff on social media? Some people don't have thick skins to take them all. Like, somebody like me, no matter what you comment on my videos, it doesn't touch me. I may just feel it that few seconds. And, like, my skin bounces it off. Like, well, people are not that thick to hear, and so people are very sensitive, so we ought to be careful. The fact that we have access to internet doesn't mean we can comment whatever we think on people's videos. That's not good at all. Like, we need to be human. Like, spread love. Like, it doesn't cost you anything to spread love. There's even a way of correcting the what happens to correcting someone in love. Like, I don't know, some of people that even leave all this comment, they can't even do like quarter of what that person is doing. That's the most annoying part of it. They sit in the room and say, oh, why did you do it like this? Meanwhile, they cannot even do it themselves. So why are you trying to tell somebody how to do something that you cannot even do? Oh, guys, we need to do better. But meanwhile, that was good. Like, that was amazing. I'm sure that Oliver will go on to do better things. And this has also helped him and his relationship with Ian Tongi too. I know it will do him very well. Guys, let me know your thoughts in the comment section, and of course, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And until I see you next time, guys.